Okay. I might do some work and get my job done.
Dave, come to the main office. We're having a meeting.
Coming right up. So, what did you bring me here? Is anything problem?
So, did you do any of work?
Yes, boss.
Good. Now we're going to the Employee of the Month award.
Sounds awesome.
Okay guys, so today, you've been coming to today's meeting, and also, will be about the meeting, is Employee of the Month. It's the easiest month, but each month, I will hold up the employee in the in-team meetings, so, my assistant Joe here, she will bring me the piece of papers for Employee of the Month.
So here it is.
Thank you Joe. Okay. Now here's the Employee of the Month. The goal is to... John Darwin. Congratulations, John. You're the new employee of the month. Please come up and get your reward.
Thank you. You don't know how much this means to me. Thank you, thank you. It means a lot to me.
Congratulations, John, for your outstanding work for the last 4 months. You gave an outstanding performance.
Well, all I can say is, thank you guys for supporting me. I worked all month long to achieve this award, and even if I didn't get this award, I would still consider myself the hard-working employee.
What? This is not fair. I didn't get the Employee of the Month award. I've been here far longer, and he only has been here for 4 months. No fair. I want Employee of the Month award. 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 Give me I want Employee of the Month award. Give me I want Employee of the Month award. Give me I want Employee of the Month award. Give me I want Employee of the Month award.
You see, I think he's gonna throw a tantrum like a 2-year-old child. I told you he wasn't gonna win Employee of the Month award.
Dave, get off the floor, and get in my office, now. Dave, what is wrong with you? Why are you acting like this way?
Because I didn't get Employee of the Month award, I'm our boss, sir. This is why I'm very upset.
Still, that's no excuse to throw a tantrum like a 2-year-old and cause a scene in front of my employees. It's what you did was totally uncalled for, and I'll tell you why you didn't get an Employee of the Month award. But lately, you've been fooling around and not doing any work, and also, all you're doing is watching The Wiggles, and any ABC for Kids shows instead of turning in your working on time, and always showing up on work at the workplace. You got to take your job seriously. I've been telling you many times to stop acting like a little kid, yet you still throw tantrums like a 2-year-old. You're a grown man, not a toddler.
No, I don't want to do any work, and stop telling me what to do, you entitled Karens.
Boss, this is so embarrassing. I can't believe that temper tantrum is starting to come from the grown man. Dave is throwing a tantrum like a 2-year-old. Why don't you just fire him already? It's clear to me he isn't mature enough for his job.
For crying out loud, why did I hire you in the first place? You know what? That's it. I hate to do this. I have no choice to let you go.
No, please, don't fire. I promise I'll be good. Please, I need this job. My wife will kill me for the Fearsians.
I'm sorry, Dave. Until you learn to behave like a mature adult, you're officially fired.
No, please, please don't fire me.
I'm sorry, Dave. Me and Colin made our final decisions and we're not changing it. You're fired. Until you behave more like a grown man. Now, go home.
Get out of here, now!
I'm gonna fucking sue you in court in one of these awful treatment I got, you cunt. Just you wait.
God. What was I thinking hiring a minute? You're weirdo. You're right about Dave.
Dave, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be at work.
Well, you won't believe this, I got fired.
Oh. Are you serious right now? How did you get fired?
Nothing. I didn't do anything, my boss just fired me for no reason.
Stop lying to me, why did you get fired? Tell me the truth right now.
Okay, I'll tell you since you know anyways, it was simply watching The Wiggles. I got upset because I didn't get an Employee of the Month award, I was refusing to do any of work.
Oh, my goodness, are you serious right now? I can't believe you got fired for refusing to do any work by watching the Wiggles. This childish behavior has got to stop. No wonder why you keep your job. I'm so angry with you.
So can I please watch ABC for kids shows?
No! In fact, you're grounded. This means no Wiggles and any ABC for kids shows for the rest of the month. Go to your room now.